Texas has its share of dust storms, and so does Illinois, but few are as catastrophic as this one. It led to a chain reaction crash involving 60 cars and trucks and shut down a major highway in the central part of the state. This happened this afternoon on Interstate 55 just south of Springfield. Six people were killed in the crash, and paramedics took 30 others to hospitals nearby. The winds were gusting up to 45 miles an hour, blowing dirt from farm fields right across the highway.